Hey, it's Vikram, and in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to develop your money-making ideas. Now, there's a way to turn your idea into profit. The secret? Three simple yet effective strategies that my mentor taught me that work across all businesses and all fields. In fact, I've applied these exact steps that I'm about to share with you in my own life to turn ideas that were only in my head into profitable business ventures. Today, whatever your money-making idea is, if you stick around till the very end of this very important video, you'll be able to turn that unique idea into something super profitable and avoid the consequences of being broke. In fact, when you hear the third tip that I'll be sharing with you, you'll start to see that even an okay money-making idea can make more money. Much, much more money than a great idea. And in exchange for this potential $1 million worth of information, I just have one request from you, and that is to smash the like button for the YouTube algorithm. But seriously, if you could please take a moment to smash that like button, it would really help me out tremendously and would further my cause to help other people. Thank you so much. So with that out of the way, let's get into the video. So which path do you pursue? How can you make more passive income? Is it online courses? Is it e-commerce or Amazon FBA? Or maybe should you just use your skill to get a job? Even YouTube can be a possible career option, don't you think so? Which business model and which business style best suits you? You know, there are so many options to make money today, it can drive you crazy to choose one. And fun secret? All of these trends that you see out there are the main reason why people fail to make money with their unique idea. So how do you make sure that you are successful and not a part of that list? Here's exactly where you start. See, it's not how you choose to do business or how you choose to make money that's the issue. It's what the idea actually is. That's why the first thing that I would like you to do is find out exactly what the market wants. Have you ever heard someone say, "Dude, I just got a $1 million idea"? Now, I'm not saying that there's something wrong in choosing to make a lot of money from a very good idea that might help a lot of people, but there is a deeper issue here. And that is, most of these ideas are often self-serving. The truth is, if you want to take a basic idea and turn it into a profitable business, you need to first think about the other people that you'll be delivering the service to. What benefit would a prospective customer gain by doing business with you? What would they gain by using your product or service? It's for this exact reason that companies like Apple and Amazon have grown so much. They put the customer first. So how do you exactly find out what the customer and the general marketplace wants? The answer to that is search and research. Think about who your ideal customer is. What are the problems that they face? You can even conduct polls. You could conduct surveys. There are many options out there to understand your customer on a better level. After this first round of information gathering, you have a basic idea as to what problems your customer is facing. Now, all you've got to do is look at that list of problems and challenges and then look at possible avenues where you can use your skills or set up something that can help your customer deal with these issues. With this foundational idea, now you have a better understanding of what your customer is going through, and now you can go in even deeper. What really drives your customer? Since you've conducted some level of search, now you can even think about the next stage, that is research. What do I mean by this? Look once again at all of the problems and challenges that they have. As you narrow down on the specific problems and challenges, you get a very clear idea as to where you can deliver something valuable for the customer. The more you keep doing this, you get a clearer and clearer idea as to exactly what the market and the customer needs. This is exactly where your money-making idea is going to come into play. And before you say, "But someone's already taken that idea." Look, remember that if there is a need out there, you can always fulfill it. There is no saturation when it comes to great quality service for ongoing problems. So with this understanding of where there's a gap in the marketplace, where there's a demand, now you can think about how you can use your talents and skills in order to fill that gap and ultimately help a lot of people. And really, I believe that is always where you need to come from, especially if you want to make money legally. Always think about how you can help your customer in a slightly better way. If you can start with why and think about why you want to help other people, the money will automatically follow. As long as you know what drives you as an individual, you know what your customers want, and at the same time, you're able to take ideas and turn that into a product or service that people like, well, you are going to be set up for life. And that leads me to strategy number two, and that is, once you find out exactly what the market wants, I'd like you to go out there and get it. Vikram, what exactly do you mean by that? What I'm asking you to try out doing here is create and conceptualize a system. Look, what generates business and money is not the idea itself. It's what you make of that idea and turn it into something that has a proven process, can achieve someone else proven results. That's what matters. A product of some sort, or even a service. And the good news for you is that there is always someone out there who is looking for that proven process, needs it desperately in order to deal with a problem or get to somewhere that they would like to be. And here's where having a systematic process is always going to help you out tremendously. Have you ever been to McDonald's? Well, that's a great example of a proven and well-executed business system. Starting from the individual ingredients down to the point where the final product, the burger, is created, you can see that there is a step-by-step process that allows them to achieve that consistently. And that is exactly what your customer is looking for when they decide to do business with you. And again, in relation to what you do, this is something you really need to think about. How can you create something that gets them results and at the same time delivers those results consistently? So once you find out exactly what the problem is, now it's time for you to go out there and get that solution for your customer. And hey, I get it. Improving your quality of service, innovating to improve the product that you have and deliver more quality for your customer is a lot of effort. But if you can acquire the skill required to help your customer, you can innovate and develop a proven system that can get results for them consistently, you are on the road towards pay dirt. Once you've done all of this, you can move on to step number three, and that is to give it to them. Now it's time to deliver to your customer what you have to offer. A lot of people don't think about this, and this is why 80% of all businesses fail within the first 5 years. And only a small percentage of those businesses continue to do well over a long period of time. Often these businesses fail not just because of a lack of skill, but also because they run out of money. And if you're currently struggling with your finances and you want to improve your situation, then I highly encourage you to hit the I button and check out this video on how to develop money management skills. It will really improve your situation. Now, you may have taken all of the time and effort to create an amazing product or service, but if your customer doesn't know about you and does not know exactly what you can deliver for them, then you're going to continue to struggle long term. Yes, you need to give marketing and sales the adequate attention it deserves so that you can truly make some kind of profit from your idea. I know personally for the longest time that I was struggling in my business simply because I could not deliver what I had to offer to my customer. And I truly did have a great product, but I was not able to close the deal. And it wasn't until I discovered a proven process myself, a system that could guide me on this path towards closing the deal and having more sales come in, when I knew that that was the only way to deliver more value to my customers. I'm glad to tell you that I've taken the time and effort to develop a proven system of this exact nature to help you with your marketing and sales game exponentially. So if you're genuinely interested in improving your sales capability, where you're able to sell your idea, your product, or your service to a potential customer and improve the growth of your potential business exponentially, then I highly encourage you to check out The Hidden Art of Hypnotic Sales, Persuasion and Influence. It is going to transform your life. Link in the description. But in all seriousness, I want to let you know that few people ever find out what the problem in the marketplace is and exactly what their customer needs. Even fewer develop a possible solution and get consistent results for other people. And the lowest number of people lie in this category, and that is where they are able to deliver that service to their customer on an ongoing basis and think of developing a long-term relationship. Look, the reality is that ideas are worth exactly what it took to create them. Pretty much nothing. So if you really want to take that idea and turn it into something profitable where you're making money consistently and at the same time helping someone out, then I highly encourage you to start acting on your ideas today. Consistent action really is the key to success in this game, and as long as your customer sees the kind of effort you are putting in for them, they are always going to keep you financially happy. So just to recap, find out what the market wants, go out there and get it, and finally give it to them. If you can follow all three of these steps and really work on it to create something amazing, I promise you that you will be fulfilled not just financially, but also spiritually. So with that said, thank you so much for watching. If you found this video of value, make sure you hit that thumbs up button right now to let me know. And at the same time, go ahead and share this video with your friends and family so that they too can profit from their potential ideas and improve their financial situation. Also, comment down below and let me know what your great money-making idea is. I'm very curious to know what you have to share. Feel free to add me on Instagram and Facebook if you want to be part of it there. And if this is your first time here, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on bell notifications, and at the same time, you can check out any of these other videos that I've made that are going to transform you and your life. This is Vikram signing off, and I'll see you in the next session.